is all I can do. It's all I can do for any of us. You're my last shot here. Gould's last chance. Last chance for all of us. I'm used up. I'm a dead man walking. I'm contaminated. But you... you can finish this thing. You have to. You have to.
Welcome to the future, son. Welcome to the war. Oh yeah, one last wish. It won't let me go that easily. Symbiosis. Gotta break the link.
I gave you the suit. Gave you my life. Promise me.
Fine.
Gould, it's all I can do now. You are all I can do. They used to call me Prophet. Remember me.
Locate and protect Nathan Gould. Break the padlock.
Cobalt 7. We got fresh bodies on the beach here. Couple live ones too, I think. Right.
Prophet? It's Gould. You read me? Prophet!
Yeah, big surprise.
These PMC goons have done nothing but spread panic and get in our way from day one.
Prophet, listen to me. I don't know if you can hear this, but they're coming for you. You have to find those Marines.
Lockhart's gonna set your heart on.
It's not like we don't got other shit to worry about, right?
Suit's a major biohazard. Robert runs around town in that thing, he is just spreading the virus. Oh, maybe he can trigger this whole outbreak in the first place.
I don't buy it. This shit is personal. The way I heard it, Lockhart had a network of nanosuit programmed with something wrong. They say the Prophet went crazy. One of these nanosuit giants and Lockhart's nephews wanted Prophet Frank.
Nah, you heard wrong. Lockhart was against the whole nanosuit program right from the get-go. Never trusted it, always said to go bad. Lockhart told the Krynet board to can the program years ago. They just wouldn't listen.
I'd say he called that about right. You know how many of the Maroon Sessions Prophet took out on his way down to...
Cell are all over the place. I've got to bail. I'll meet you back at the lab. Hurry!
the alarm sounds, remain calm. You will be taken to a separate area for immediate treatment.
Shutdown commencing.